To our first Christmas without the demon nutcracker.
Oh yeah, you never actually told us what you did with it.
I just took it to the dump.
Oh, holy night!
Ha! Christmas wordplay.
Now's not the time, guys.
I planned for this.
Santa, Frosty the Snowman, and Christmas Goat?
That's Krampus, bro.
Oh.
Santa, how do we stop him now?
You've had the answer the whole time. What? Your lack of Christmas spirit kept the Nutcracker dormant for all these years, along with your father before you and his father before him, going back for generations.
So my lack of Christmas spirit kept Christmas safe.
Exactly.
How's that for a catch-22?
I knew you liked Christmas.
No, April, I don't like Christmas. That's the point. Weren't you listening?
But now he is radioactive, and your Bah Humbug friend isn't enough to keep him dormant.
What do we do, Santa?
Don't worry, we can handle this.
Don't worry, I have a plan B.
Where did that come from?
Just some home security I installed.
Merry Christmas, you son of a bitch. I got him!
I think you just pissed him off.
You know there's an off switch on the back, right?
What? And you didn't think to mention that 2 years ago?